Christmas. What happened to him? Something we did?
No. Something else. A dead giant. Why would the serpent leave us here?
Look! Freya, we can still trust her, right?
Until we know for certain, keep your distance.
The world serpent. What's happened here?
We hoped you would know.
You are far from home.
I'm looking for my son. The two of you. You helped me see things more clearly.
You do not know where he is then?
No. But the woods and fields speak his name. I know he walks here in Midgard.
When did you see him last?
Long ago. Before you were even born. Why are you standing so far from me? What's wrong? Something's happened.
There!
I had a feeling that hurting the big snake would bring the two of you out in the open. Do you have any idea? Any idea at all? What you have cost me.
My boy.
Mother.
I'm here. Don't run away.
Oh, I'm not going anywhere, Mother.
I know that you're still angry. I know that how you feel hasn't changed, but I want you to...
How I feel? How I feel? I've spent the last 100 years dreaming of this moment. I've rehearsed everything I ever wanted to say to you, every word, to make you understand exactly what you stole from me. But now, I realize I don't need you to understand anything. I don't need you at all.
No, back off, Kratos. This has nothing to do.
This path you walk, vengeance. You will find no peace. I know.
You... I'll deal with you later. But family first. This again?
I don't need your help. I can protect myself.
Like you protected me? Selfish witch.
Listen to me, both of you. I won't hurt you, but you must stop it.
You might want to turn away, boy. This won't be pretty.
I won't let you hurt him.
No, boy.
Fine.
Stop! No! No! Atreus! You're bleeding. Breathe, boy. Breathe!
Not my...
my blood.
What is that? I can feel this. Oh. I can feel everything.
No! He's vulnerable now?
Strap, yes. Mistletoe harmed him.
Freya said it was wicked.
He's more than harmed. The spell is broken.
He can be killed.
I'm certain of it. It's all coming back now.
Now he remembers. She's controlling that thing?
Stay out of it. I can reason with him.
No, woman. You cannot! He means to kill you!
You can't stop me! No one can!
Where is he?
I don't care if he kills me. I will protect him. I will not let him die!
Don't touch him. This will all be over soon.
There!
Stop this! Three more!
done is more! Show me more!
Father himself could not. I've never felt more alive. Ironic, isn't it?